But welcome to my channel, Dub Mark. I ain't no intro, outro. Finna get started in this bitch for sure. You know what I'm saying? If you new, subscribe. If you ain't, nigga, enjoy the show. What you talking about? But we got YoungBoy Clear from I Rest My Case. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Lou put a tag on his toe, then I go buy a new battle for the hoe. This nigga hard. You know what I'm saying? I be forgetting about Ash. Oh, this shit gonna ash us up. And I like how he did that. See, I buy a new PT for my bros, like a PT Cruiser or some shit. But then he said he still put up a pipe. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta peep the bars. He this nigga got bars for real, but you gotta peep the bitches. Ooh. With that body, you look like I've been lifting. He been in the gym. And I peep the other bars, nigga say you got to keep that factory on, you know what I'm saying, to watch it all that, yo. That's a different type of feeling, you get it whenever you want, but like, shout out to you. Come through. And it's just on. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a different type. You know what I'm saying? Fuck you, little nigga. Now we tryna push it up with your niggas. Oh! You should buy that and I got your liver. Oh! Yeah. Nigga got that accuracy, nigga. This nigga liver. God damn. Liver shot. Damn. Bad bitch, I'm wild, we gon' have. Don't worry, but nigga said, what he say? He pulled up a folder to clean up his grill. Nigga sipping paint to goddamn clean his grill. Nigga using that wok as toothpaste is crazy. I ain't not gonna lie. But that shit hard as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Next we got the I Love Bobby skit. We're not listening to that bullshit. Next we got Groovy though. Damn, my shit loaded slow as fuck. What the fuck? Oh. Nigga, did all that just to give me a long ass commercial. What the fuck? Why I hate you?
STD?
No, I ain't paying for no goddamn ad free shit. At the end of the day, we still ain't paying for that shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm up 100 million. I'm gonna pay for ads, nigga. I'm gonna pay the goddamn. What? Get ads away. Nigga, stop putting ads in your shit. Yeah. I just peeped the cover art. This nigga is literally giving old girl a cigarette to smoke. That shit is disgusting. I'm not gonna lie. Come take it out for you ready to talk. Motherfuckers got a lot to say, but cut down to it. Nigga was the same position as you and me. Well, not everybody. Man, I ain't gonna say you and me, cause I ain't, it wasn't even in his position, but they came from the trenches too, but still. Ain't no sense of living, nigga, cause you run from now you fucked yourself up, he's saying. Damn. He different. Got his shooters that my brother like. This shit so hard. Ha! Nigga said, ha! We say, on your hoes. Ha! What up? She wanted to hit on the rose, but I hit her on the top of the McLaren instead. Get around the bases and beat Uncle Sam. I got people, this nigga game, bro. Nigga been spitting, I got them. He trying to get y'all niggas off, bro. Listen, ain't no taxing the rich. Nigga, I beat Uncle Sam. Nigga, that is a problem in itself. What the fuck? But he's saying, like, bro. He, nigga, come on, y'all over. Shit fucked up. Like bowling ball. Crazy. Hey, wild shit. You wanna stay in my home? You get hit and got now. Get out. Too tough. Now we got same things. The same thing.
Skin feel tight and dry? Try Hydro Boost Gel Cleanser to cleanse and hydrate. Neutrogena.
Alright. Oh, I remember this shit. The little. Got that, got them Chinese, got them drums. That shit hard. I don't even know these motherfucking lyrics, but niggas just came in beautiful, so I'ma sing it regardless. What time about it? I got you. Fuck these lanes, they got you. I, but hold up. Nigga, I wore these pants last week, and now you got the same pair 2 weeks later. Nigga. About it. Each every day I have to stand by your diamonds. I lay so deep they don't care what they say. Fuck what you strong, if you need it, I pop it. I'll have it jet over your head, I'ma fly. I'll find out the issue, I'll call what you crying. Medusa like snakes, so I fuck on Versace. Medusa like snakes, so I fuck on Versace. Sober Ferrari, just do my right. Same thing, sure she gonna same thing. Pleasure, you mean everything. Now I need some pain, can't make a shot that girl, keep on saying. Fuck what they talking, them thoughts saying. I'm ballin' that dress, they don't want me free. I say fuckin', you know she say fuckin'. Oh, why I do that? Damn, I fucked up. That nigga was going too hard. My fault, y'all. Nigga said, I said fuck it, so she said fuck it. That's a ride or die right there. Oh, you don't fuck with him? Fuck him too then. Straight up, man. I'm doing wrong lyrics, fuck it. Damn, facts, that's how it be. Nigga love when you up. As soon as your ass got nothing, drop a little bit, do some fucked up shit. That's why they always be talking about this nigga sales, bro. You don't need to sell a lot. Bitch, if you drop as often as him, nobody would do that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, why you hating on this nigga? I'm the only nigga that can compete with this nigga is really Drake. No bullshit. If we pull up accolades and shit, you gonna really notice, like, it's very few niggas that compete with this nigga. And he dropping consistently every fucking other week. If he was ass, nigga wouldn't be doing, nigga sell fucking 2,000 a week or some shit, I don't know. Nigga sell 500 cop. Oh, I'm gonna fly all around the world like a tourist. I love the background too. The ad lil nigga just, hey Cracker, he'll re-seen the whole entire goddamn shit off the ad lil. So you gon' get full of that drink while you don't, you don't. Doing the same thing. Doing the same thing. Doing the lean on the rain. Damn! A million on the rain is fucking diabolical. That shit is crazy. A million on the rain, nigga. Get your ass a, something you can goddamn can't lose. Well, I mean, if it's a wedding ring, don't take that shit off. So I understand. But just on like a ring, hell no, that's crazy. Alright, last song we got, Hey Pops. Oh, you're proud of me? Can't relate, but it's okay. Yeah. Hey, Pop, are you proud of me? Well, I don't care. I got a mansion and I got an erection. And I got a bad bitch. And I got a bad bitch. I sure am in long hair. So just see me back in my opportunity. So I can't believe they tried to. I can't dance. Nigga, my footwork impeccable, though. You feel me? Well, before I put my shit, my knee up. But still, this shit hard. Let me go back. Yeah. Hey, Pop, are you proud of me? Well, I don't care. Then you say, I got a bad bitch. And I got a bad bitch. I sure am in long hair. Ooh. So just give me back my opportunity. So cool. I got cool. They try to roll with me. Hide in my penthouse, they can't see me. And he's talking his shit. That one, he don't talk much. But when he do talk, he talk his shit. Fuck with it. Go ahead. She won't change our prices. Don't do no lady. Nigga said this shit gets sense. I focus on women. I don't do no bending. Duh, nigga. What the fuck? Why don't you? Black, my Nigga must really still in his style, cause he keeps saying that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, on the other shit, ooh, your condo album, nigga just saying that nigga took his style. Nigga said, you took my love, I need my bag back right now. You ain't fuck with me, get my shit back. I hate that shit. But you don't think you're in the wrong? No, I ain't even do nothing bad for it. Oh, okay, get out. Straight up, nigga. Yeah, ain't no, you know, everything's about it. We ain't even do no more arguing. Get out. Ditto. Now. Oh, you know, Lil? Ooh. Alright, get out, though. Now. You can wait outside, though. I'm glad I finished the shit. Y'all go react to part one. Nah. I mean, why I keep saying react to part one? Why I keep saying, nigga, I go watch part one. I mean, fuck the time, like, this shit hard, too. But yeah, you know this. That's all, folks.